sharing with you a very amazing fun fact. Today's fun fact is how a cloud formed. I thought about this fun fact because whenever I used to see a cloud, I thought it was fairy floss floating in the sky. And sometimes I also thought, is it a cotton ball? So in this video, I will be explaining to you how clouds are formed.
So let's see how clouds are formed. So first, I will be telling you what is a cloud. A cloud is a large collection of very tiny droplets of water or ice crystals. The droplets are so small and light that they can float in the air. So now, I will be telling you how a cloud formed. Clouds are created due to two phenomena called evaporation and condensation. Air present in the atmosphere contains water vapor. When warm air containing water vapor rises up and cools down, the water vapor gets converted into tiny droplets of water or ice. These water droplets stick on tiny particles such as dust that floats in the air. As more and more warm air cools down, more and more water vapor convert to droplets of water. This cluster of water droplets is called a cloud. The warm air rising below the clouds helps to keep them up and so the cloud can float. So, let's look at this picture to get a better understanding how clouds are formed. So, as you can see, the sun's heat rays are hitting the surface of the river. And then after that, the stage is called evaporation. So, in that stage, the water evaporates into the air. The second stage is condensation. So, condensation is where all the water molecules stick together and form a cloud. And after that, when the clouds reach a mountain and they can't go because they are filled with water, it rains. So, I will be telling you some exciting facts about clouds. Did you know fog is a type of cloud that is formed on the ground? A single cumulus cloud can be hundreds of tons in weight. And also, some aeroplanes can form clouds in the sky called contrails. Thank you for watching my video, guys. Please subscribe and also please press the bell icon so you will know when my new video comes. Please give my video a thumbs up if you like my video. I will be seeing you in my next video. Bye!